Hello friends, welcome to Technoland Expart. Today I will show you how to design 3D object rotation using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. So let's go forward with the code. Try to copy this code in your notepad or VS Code. I am using to write the code in. Here you can see the drop down menu bar and 3D object. First you will copy the CSS part of this code, then continue with class and div HTML tag of CSS. I want you to stay.